this is all the stuff I'm decluttering. This was a random sample. Hated that. This one's so bad. I don't know how the reviews are so good for this. This is the e.l.f. Clear mascara right here. It's not good. It's literally like putting like hair gel on your eyebrow, but when it dries down, it flakes. It's gross. I guess see if I could find or insert pictures of me using it, but so bad. Don't recommend that. For these, they're not necessarily bad. It's just my eyes are a little too fragile for any type of like water lining or anything like that. This is from Wet n Wild. They're just the black and brown. I'm gonna declutter this. I don't put anything in my waterline at all. These are just old. My sister gave them to me, so it's Marc Jacobs and Buxom. They're dried out. I'm gonna toss that. This one is an eyebrow pencil from Estee Lauder. I don't like it. I'll declutter that. This one is a classic. This one's just really old, so definitely decluttering this. And then Clinique, I don't like their mascaras. They're a little bit too wet of a formula for me, so decluttering that. From the other pile is lipstick from e.l.f. I think it's okay. I just don't necessarily like this color on me. So getting rid of that. This is my keep pile. There's a lot. I have Wet n Wild. It's their brow pencil. It's pretty good. I will keep that. This one's NYX. Right here. It is their matte liquid liner. I'm gonna keep that for now. I'm not very good at it, but I'll play around with it some more. This one's a nice easy product to use. This one is Wet n Wild Ultimate Mascara, Brow Mascara. This thing's really easy to use. You just comb it on your eyebrows and it fills in all the hairs. This one's Anastasia. We'll keep her. For mascaras, I like them all. Especially from Essence, I feel like they're very affordable and they do a good job. What I don't have here is from, what's it called? Oh, Benefit. They're, I believe it was Lash Roller. That one's really good. I like that one. And then here's some dupes. This one's actually a really good dupe for it. It's the Essence Instant Volume Booster. It separates all your lashes. It looks really good. Highly recommend this one. I did a full video on just Essence mascaras. I felt like they're very similar, but after about like 6 months of using them, you could see a little bit of variances. So this one's definitely the best, what I prefer. This one's also really good. Camera won't focus. Okay. So this one from their Princess line, all their stuff from the Princess line is good. It makes it nice and fluffy. The only problem is it doesn't hold a curl, but it does lengthen quite well, so that one's good. This one's also amazing. This one is Profusion from Urban Decay. This one gives you a nice long full lash. And then before I discovered them, I really enjoy Mary Kay, still do. So this is the Lash Intensity, and also this one's the Classic Love, or Lash Love. They both do a good job. They both separate the lashes and make them really long. The problem with all these mascaras is they don't really hold a curl. The only one that I felt like it holds a curl is the Roller Lash by Benefit. And then here I have I Love Extreme with Essence. This one's pretty good. I tried this before the other ones. Not as good as the purple or the princess tube, but it's pretty good. So these are just like all pretty good. Like it could be better. Let's see. Yeah, so more Essence. And then Better Than Sex mascara. It's good, but I get like the weird panda eyes. So they're all pretty good, and I'm gonna keep all this. Okay, that was horrendous, but this is an overview of everything I'm decluttering. Right here, it is a good amount of product. Well, it's a good start, I guess. And then here's everything I'm keeping. So, I might do Project Pan, it seems like, because I have way too much product. Yeah, it's a little insane. Mascaras should definitely not have this many because they do dry out. I'll try to go through and use most of them. I do enjoy them though. And especially discovering new mascaras is kind of hard. So yeah, this is everything. Hopefully it will be downsized in a few months or a few years. Yeah, no person should have this much makeup.